The Islanders have had some close games this season with the reigning Stanley Cup champs, and tonight the Isles look to pick up their first win against the Penguins this year as they continue their lengthy homestand.
Tavares can't get the backhand on goal as it was contested by Brian Rust here in the opening shift of the hockey game. Letty shot wide of the net. Bailey right in front. Tavares and an aggressive sliding save by Matt Murray. How about that first test in a month?
Boy, that's got to make you feel good that you've got him back in net. I mean, John Tavares all alone. Beautiful pass from Josh Bailey, but it was an aggressive save by Murray. He came out quickly.
Pass came on for Sherry. Turned over at the line, and here is Ladd keeping it in the zone. Andrew Ladd left it for Fritz. In front for Nelson. Out to the line for Dennis Seidenberg. Seidenberg tip on net from Adam Pellick. And it's covered up by Murray. And worked it past John Tavares. Bumped it behind the net for Tom Kunockel. Kunockel right to the slot. Dumoulin open with a shot off the shoulder of Gibson. And Letty was able to tie up Kunockel. Islanders couldn't clear. Jessel 3 points away from matching his career high in points. He's sitting on 79. Right now through 72 games, including 50 assists. Here's Boychuk, a shot. He scores! Matt Barzell came cutting across the top of the crease just as Boychuk let it go inside the bar, and the Islanders get the early goal.
What's the play there by Letty? Just slides it in there. That might have gone off the knee of Barzell. Brendan, now you've got better eyes than I have, but that may have gone off Barzell. Now the official scores will take the time to give it a couple different looks. Jeff Troutwick and his crew.
Crosby to the front, and he couldn't get enough on it on Friday night. Beauvillier to the skates of Ryan Pulak. Second unit starts as Eberle to Beauvillier off the post. He had Murray beaten.
Little seam pass. Every all the way over to Beauvillier, and he gets away in a hurry. That's not easy to do, to be able to one time. You can see where that stick bend. So he got a whole lot on it and was a little bit unlucky. A little different setup for the Islanders.
Barzell blew a tire. Riley Sheahan waltzing in, and he gets in on Gibson, who makes the save to stop a shorthanded try.
Oh, thank you very much. That's what Matt Barzell is saying to Gibson.
Took too long with it. Ladd got on him. Nelson helped out. Now it's Fritz with the puck, and Pellick in the slot. Fires and scores! Adam Pellick got all of that one. Islanders have a 2-0 lead.
Ladd agrees to turnover. Good forecheck, 2-on-1. And then they move the puck quickly. Fritz, and you can see Pellick yelling for the puck, and he just walks right into that one and just wires that over the glove.
And missed Sunday's game. Comes back in, throws a shot on Murray here. Of course, the Islanders could use him with Cal Clutterbuck missing the game after he came up a little bit sore. Johnston to the front, and a save made by Murray.
Wins the battle in the corner and goes to the front of the net. Nice little bounce, quick shot.
Beauvillier on the cycle for Matt Barzell. Barzell tries to get off the wall with a pass to Hickey. Over for Ryan Pulak. Snaps a shot. It changed directions. Beauvillier off the back wall with Murray down. Barzell can't get it to go.
Oh, he's tapping his stick trying to alert Beauvillier. He was wide open. And boy, a lot of help coming back. That was Malkin and Murray that were able to get their sticks in front of that opportunity.
Crosby. Oleksiak. Now Justin Schultz with a wrist shot that goes well wide as Gibson scrambles back. The hit from Wagner. The pass still came through. Out from the goal line, and a save from Gibson. Brian Rust got right across the top of the crease, tried to stuff it, and a strong left pad save from Christopher Gibson.
You can see how strong he has to be even after the second and third kind of opportunities.
Who steps, leaves it. Letty shoots it, tipped by Lee off the post. It snuck behind Murray, came back out through the crease. Barzell, a wild wrist shot that was knocked down and rolled wide.
I mean, this is as hungry as the Islanders have looked on a power player during the game.
Barzell to Letty. Letty to Barzell, moving a little closer. Tavares an option behind the net as Letty gives to Bailey. Bailey shot off the post! They've beaten Murray 3 times so far in this power play, haven't scored yet. And then Riley Sheahan had a chance for a 2-on-1, but couldn't bring the puck with him. And the back check by Brock Nelson helped the Islanders get it back. Eberle into the zone, Beauvillier streaking, quick shot, Murray save! Ole Matta gets the rebound. Ahead, and it's a 2-on-1. Pulak the only one back. Josh Joris with Kunockel. Joris delays right at the side of the net. A swing and a miss from Kunockel.
Their power play has been unbelievable. If you talk about skill, Kessel, Crosby, and Malkin, that's pretty good stuff.
Malkin back in the net right in front for Hornquist, and Gibson makes the save, reaches and gets the cover as well. Comes down the wall. Ruedel Quick pass from Hagman right out in front. Came all the way back for Mata. Carl Hagman steps in front, shoots it. That one glanced off Gibson and maybe the far post.
Exuberant with his hit.
Tumbles.
Yeah, I think so.
Here's Kessel. Right across the ice, they score. It's Connor Sherry. That one-timer, Sherry got just enough, and it snuck between the skate blade and the post. And it's a 2-1 hockey game here late in the second.
Richard gets it to Kessel. Kessel on the forehand. Letty's in the area on a quick one-timer by Sherry. That's just really sharp passing and a great quick release.
Using the glove, Barzell settles it. Turns his attention towards Matt Murray. First game back for Matt Murray after missing the last 9 with a concussion. Seidenberg fires, and Murray with the glove save. Hickey for the Islanders, tied up by Russ. Loose puck back there, Pulock played it around. Schultz is pinched in. Crosby, quick pass out for Oleksiak. Drags and shoots, that one changed directions. Gibson makes the stop, moves over to Barzell. Barzell takes a moment, sets up Bailey. Quick to the front, and it rolls just wide with Lee and Tavares both reaching for it. Yeah. Barzell for Lee, backhand scores! Number 36 for Anders Lee, short side over Murray's shoulder, and the Islanders grow the lead.
Barzell gets it, gets his feet moving, and then down quickly, and what a nice shot that is. I mean, that was a quick release, didn't give Murray any chance to set up. You can see he's down, and then right at, almost underneath the arm, and a huge power play goal for the Islanders.
Charges after it, got past Ruedel, quick turn, lost an edge, gets back up, still with the puck in his possession. Eberle tries to present himself as an option as 3 Penguins surround Beauvillier. Finds another option. That was Boychuk at the line. Murray the save and the rebound tracked down by Eberle. Now Olli Mäta from a sharp angle. Gibson is able to hug that post. Ruedel straight away. Risks a shot. Save made and the rebound bounced past Hornquist. Bailey wanted it clear. He got it.
You just watch Beauvillier with his second effort.
Barzell extending the shift. Able to jump into the offensive end. Quick pass out to the line, kept in neatly by Seidenberg, and that one rang off the iron from Tanner Fritz.
Looked like that might have hit Ladd in front also, Brendan, but you're right, off the post.
Pulls away from John Tavares. Chris Letang cuts back. Seidenberg lost an edge. Bouncing puck near the net. And it's Malkin keeping it from Beauvillier, and then right into the paint and slip past Hornquist. Flying up the left side, they try to go across for Fritz instead, and that one never got through. Here's Nelson with a step down the lane. Brock Nelson drops it off. Tanner Fritz slides it. Led cannot beat Matt Murray.
What a save by Matt Murray. He stayed tall, didn't go down and use the blocker. Tremendous passing play by the Islanders threesome.
Here's Ryan Pulock, glove down by Tavares. He tries to get it to Eberle. Eberle makes no mistake, an empty netter. And the Islanders up 4-1 here in the final minutes.
Eberle looked for Beauvillier, but couldn't give it to him, and then did the smart thing, put it in the net himself. But it was John Tavares with a lot of hard work along the boards. And the Islanders have secured this game.
Ryan Pulock will chase this one down, and the New York Islanders snap a 3-game skid and play spoiler for the Pittsburgh Penguins, sending them home with no points. Christopher Gibson, an outstanding game in net. He makes 36 saves to pick up his second NHL win of the season.
They got off to a real good start, and they played the same way for 60 minutes. This was a very committed effort to win the hockey game, get back on the winning track.